Hello everyone, I'm Smita. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm showing the best out of waste project in which I am using my mobile box to make it a decorative box for keeping jewelry and other accessories. So let's start the video. I'm taking this mobile box and first for the base coat, I'm taking my homemade gesso. After drying completely, I am tracing my design. The painting that I am going to do over the box has been inspired from blue pottery art. Here I'm using acrylic color of some blue shades, cadmium yellow and orange. Here I am using Prussian blue. With the help of permanent marker, I am doing my outlining part. In other side, I am using acrylic color for outlining part. You can use whichever effect you like. In the same way, I am coloring on the side parts of the box. And last, I am applying 2 coats of varnish. Our jewelry box is ready. You can use this box for gifting purpose also. If you're new to my channel, then please subscribe to my channel and like this video. Thank you for watching.